man's inhumanity to man. I mean,
no, I think what people not realise, and I sincerely believe this, that wars are not about armies anymore. It's about economies. I think the most important today is a strong, you know, economy, and I think that's the kind of things that become important. The one that's got the strongest economy, they're going to be the strongest country.
That's weakest to the wall, then.